time, we're getting a look at the surveillance video from an armed robbery at a Boca Raton T-Mobile store. Police say the four robbers handcuffed and pepper-sprayed employees. They're still on the loose tonight. The robbery happened Sunday afternoon around 1. The video doesn't actually show the employees getting handcuffed, but you can see the suspects rifling through boxes of cell phones. The suspects got away with cash and lots of phones.